RJ?
Today marks the final newscast of KCTU 5 reports in its current form. Now, a lot of newscasts are ending nowadays, but this one is ending for much, much different reasons. First of all, it's not for lack of viewership. What estimates we've been able to garner with our resources show that the viewership of this newscast has exceeded everyone's expectations, including my own. And for that, I'm grateful. It isn't for anything other than the lack of numbers at our end. On a good day, we have 5 people doing the work of 40 people at other stations. On a bad day, we have 1. And for that reason, we've decided to channel our resources in other directions. Another thing that's not going to happen that you see a lot, nobody's going anywhere. All of us get to keep our gigs. I'm going to continue to host the River City Forum. You'll continue to see Lindsay Martin, Tammy Geist, and Melissa Tucker on a revamped KCTU 5 Reports weekend. Ryan is going to be beginning a new sports talk show Monday night at 7 o'clock here on KCTU 5. And we're also going to be doing a series of news specials we hope to eventually turn into a weekly series. And that'll be coming up later this month. And, of course, we'll still have the same candidate debates that we've always had. We'll still have the same election coverage. And if there's still an important story, we'll be out there to break in. So the only thing that changes is this particular time slot. That's the only thing that will ever change. Our commitment to local programming does not change. Cheryl Nutt will be in at 7 o'clock tonight for the River City Forum. And Lindsay, Tammy, and Melissa will be in tomorrow. Pyramid is next. Thanks for watching.